So I'm Laura May Melba Jimenez from Alayalan. And then we will be presenting an investment opportunity for you guys. Kasi hindi nung mga ako, pwede pa dito mag-invest a property here in Cebu City. So to present the project, may I call on my sales manager, Mr. Rene Christopher Lozano.
So, ngayon po tayo nag-taxi. So first of all, I would like to congratulate everyone for the success of this event. And special thanks to Engineer Benitan for inviting us to be part of this prestigious national convention for PAPSI. So by the way, my name is Rene Rosano. I'm a real estate broker and a sales manager connected with Ayala Land at the Alveo Grand Pacific. And together with me are my real estate salesperson, Mr. David and Lurmin. So we'll do our best to present what is the investment opportunity of Alveo Land here in Cebu City. So for the next 30 minutes, we'll do our best to present and to give you a knowledge and idea what are the opportunities by Alveo right now available in Cebu City. So allow me to start my presentation. Who is Alveo? Alveo Land is a real estate brand under Ayala Land, a prominent real estate developer in the Philippines. Alveo focuses on developing innovative and upscale residential and mixed-use project.
Can we request everyone to stand up again? Okay, and repeat after me, PAPSI 3. We, the members of the Philippine Association of Professional Consultants Incorporated, seriously in sharing our knowledge and expertise to the private and government sector for the economic growth of our country. Acknowledging that our talents and skills are divine gifts to be shared as we remain faithful in the divine laws and commandments. Recognizing one government and good governance, embracing faith in the Lord our God, the giver of life, have resolved to collaborate and make PAPSI realize the ultimate dream of United Filipino Consultants here in the Philippines and abroad.
In this nature, I would like to call out for the opening messages or our very own Dr. Marlon Saison.
Hundreds of years back, there was a very famous scientist, consultant. Because he had not a good relationship with the king then, he was sentenced to death through a guillotine. One of the wise observers had commented, "Oh my God, it takes but a moment to cut off his head, but it will take several years to grow another one like him." My fellow consultants, led by our very able and very industrious president and chairman of the board, Engineer Don Tapitan, our Chancellor of Theology University, everyone here around, my fellow tribal chieftains, a very good day for us. The pronouncement of the wise observer just gave us a lesson today that we here in this very beautiful room of Summit Hotel are a very rare and special kind of species. Imagine, for each one of us here who is a consultant, it takes but a moment to cut off this head, but it will take another several and even hundreds of years to have another Raja Makalipay, who is a scientist, and also to all of you. Actually, ang kulugan sa atong pinag-abot ron, duha. Una, Sa atong panag-abot nini usa ka manindog nga hawanan sa Summit Hotel, special thanks to the management who gave us this opportunity. Una, atong dipakatawo pagbalik ang maong Sailor Test. Ikaduha, namatay ang maong Sailor Test because his superior was just a king and even had not established a good relationship, resulting to his death. Apan ini igayunan, the second significance meaning unang anniversary sa Philippine Association of Professional Consultants Incorporated, our superior is not just a king, but the king of all kings, God himself. And what is our mission? Our mission is to co-work with him, to refurbish, that's why we have engineers here, to recreate and to make it continuous for the next generations. And this time, we the scientists will not anymore have our heads cut off, but will be crowned with shining glory. Hence, the theme of this first anniversary in which we are all fortunate to come. Actually, some of us are coming from Mindanao. We have tribal chieftains from Mindanao here. There are about three of them. The theme that has come to all of us, that we all shall share, talks, shall plan, and shall work for his glory and our next generations, is but very fitting enough that attending to environmental management through recycling, regeneration, and reuse of all forms of waste for nation building. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mother Engineer Don Filipiano, for a short talk or message for the all consultants to be here.
Okay, good morning.
Morning.
Yeah, I am happy this time, no, which is not expected by me, because of in organizing this PAPSI, it's very hard because it is a nationwide organization. No, that's why as read by our MC, may official tayo sa Luzon, sa NCR, sa Visayas, at sa Mindanao. In fact, yun lang muna ang nalagay sa ating ano, sa ating mga organization, sa ating officials. But we have another officials, no? We have also officials coming from those who are working abroad, because as mentioned in our PAPSI claim, it is uniting Filipino people and abroad. Now, we have also Vice President in Brunei, no? In the person of Dexter Badilles, no? We have also our Vice President of Milones, si Engineer Rumi Diaz Malima, no? From international, we have also I did not see, but last time he is here, no? Our Vice President for International Linkage, and he is the one who manages the technology of coming from Israel, no? He is an engineer, Ruki Singa, no? When I talked to him last time, he said to me that he will be coming. Maybe he is very busy because of the what is happening in Israel, no? We have also another BP for external, no? Ang BP na to sa external nga appeal. Siya mo ay hit sa Kaliwa Center, no? Si Dr. Julius Canunoy, ang
Maybe he will be online because he is very busy. He came from, I think, in Parang sa Norte, somewhere in Norte, because of his mission of promoting Ikaliwa in the entire mission. Another also, we have our Vice President for Internal Affairs, which is si Pritia, ang ating Internal Vice President for Internal Affairs. So, hindi na mention because what I know, the media lang, no? So, besides media lang. But for the information of all who are present, this organization, no, the plan, no, the plan, actually this is the plan before me and the supposedly the chairman, because when we organize this one, I am the vice chairman. But unfortunately, Engineer Ronald Talion, he has a project in Masbati, and because of pandemic, he died. So that's why after that, I asked Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao officers, shall we continue? Yes, shall we continue, because this is a good association, and that is for all. And then, there is a time when I heard this, the zoning, the Ayungsona, the President of PBM. Mga kababayan ko, kailan ba tayo magkaisa? Diba sabi niya? Kaya sabi na, iisip ko, oh nga, tama to. Now, that's why, i-proceed ko ito, instead na puro interest lang, lahat ng mga professionals, sinasama ko to. Bakit? I want, this time, just like this conference, that's why, every conference, all discipline will talk about of their expertise, so that we will share our expertise to all. Kumbaga, halimbawa, expertise ko ay professional mechanical engineer, if it's an electrical engineer, doctor, any provisions during that time in this, then mayroong isang bawat provision na mag-talk dito para sa expertise. Para ang ating mga lips, mga bata pa, na mga professionals, you know already what are their directions.